Weaker data from the States on Monday, the ISM non-manufacturing numbers. Whilst manufacturing is expanding robustly, up to now the service numbers seem to be losing momentum. John Hardy.
It was at a five-month low in December, and I think this is a real concern. I mean, this is the this activity survey that's supposed to represent the dominant services sector of the U.S. economy, 70% or so of the U.S. economy. If this survey isn't showing better signs of traction and higher numbers, remaining here in the low 50s, it's suggesting to me that this sort of U.S. recovery story is still really being slow and coming about. And of course, a really weak number suggests there's something really wrong with the U.S. recovery picture. So a critical number for as a measure of where we stand in the U.S. economy.
Those figures are out at 3 p.m. GMT on Monday, and they could be the sort of weak data that makes predicting the future Fed policy difficult in 2014.